Please welcome Puneet Singh.
Hello, everyone. My name is Puneet Singh. And in this session, we're going to dive deep into how to create quality product detail pages with A-plus content. Please feel free to submit any questions you may have via the Accelerate app. We'll have some time for live Q&A at the end of the session. Now, let's get started. When you're trying to optimize your business in the Amazon store, there are so many things to think about. How do I stand out among competition? How do I determine the right content for my product listings? How do I improve conversions? How do I drive customer satisfaction? We understand your concerns, and that's why we've built tools that make it easier for you to optimize and grow your business in the Amazon store. A-plus content is one such tool in your toolkit. And today, we'll talk about how you can get the most out of it. Let's start by going over what A-plus content is. A-plus content is a free self-service marketing tool that is available exclusively to brand owners registered on Amazon Brand Registry. You can use it to connect with shoppers by telling your brand story and to help shoppers learn about your product's benefits and features on the detail page. Now, what does all of that mean for your business? A-plus content helps you in many ways. Studies have shown that adding high-quality A-plus content to your product detail pages can increase conversion up to 8.5%. A-plus content can improve the performance of your ads, deals, and coupons. These tools are great at driving discovery of your products, whereas A-plus content increases conversion. So by combining the two, you can boost your sales further. A-plus content also helps reduce customer returns and avoid negative reviews by giving customers the right information, which empowers them to make more informed purchases. A-plus content also helps build customer loyalty and drive repeat purchases by creating an emotional connection with the customers. However, we realize that there are opportunities to make A-plus content even better. A lot of you already use A-plus content and have shared suggestions with us to improve it. For example, many of you wanted to include video in A-plus content. Some of you wanted bigger size modules. Others asked for interactive and better looking module options. Well, we've heard you, and that's why we're announcing the launch of premium A-plus content for seller brand owners. Premium A-plus content brings a completely new dimension to product detail pages. With premium A-plus, you now have access to 6 new best-in-class module types. First up, A-plus content supports video. Customers will only buy your product when they understand what it does and how it will help them. Video content is great for this because the visual element humanizes the product experience and clearly shows how things work. High-quality video can also inspire your customers about your brand and leave a lasting impression, helping you acquire new customers and reinforce loyalty with the existing ones. Premium A-plus offers 3 video module options. You can choose to feature full video or use video in combination with text or images, giving you the flexibility to draft a narrative that works best for your product and brand. Next up, Premium A-plus also includes hotspot module, which allows you to add up to 6 interactive hotspots on top of images. Building an interactive hotspot-based experience has multiple benefits. Hotspots are a great way to present product features by describing different elements of an image. This makes even the most complicated products look easy and improves the likelihood of customers browsing through all key features of your product, increasing the likelihood of a sale. This also means that customers spend more time on your product detail page, and while doing that, build a deeper association with your product and brand. Comparison chart is one of the most widely used A-plus modules. And with premium, it just got better. You now get 3 enhanced comparison charts with premium A-plus. The ability to compare similar products helps customers make more educated decisions on the fly and increases conversion. Comparison charts are also an effective way to upsell your products. They allow customers to clearly see if a higher priced product is better value based on specifications and features. And if that value would be useful to them, it can drive them to an upgrade. Moving on, Premium A Plus also supports carousel modules. Carousels help tell a visual story at the customer's own pace. A carousel composed of beautiful, high-resolution images can catch the eye of customers and encourage them to engage with your content. They're also a great way to show different users of the same product or even to highlight other products in your catalog. Q&A is yet another powerful model that's included in Premium A+. Unanswered questions can keep customers from buying your product and hurt your sales. The Q&A module is a great tool to address that by proactively answering the most frequently asked questions, helping customers overcome purchase barriers and improving conversions. A well-thought-out Q&A module shows that you care about your customers' needs and helps build trust with them. By addressing key questions upfront, you also don't have to wait for customers to use the product and know whether it meets their needs or not, reducing the likelihood of returns in the process. You can also get creative with Q&A and use it to educate customers on different uses of your product, increasing their satisfaction with the purchase, which may eventually lead to positive reviews and ratings. Last but not the least, Premium A+ modules are also bigger in size, giving you extra real estate to showcase your products and help customers in their purchase decisions. Premium A+ is truly a powerful tool to grow your business in the Amazon store. Studies have shown that adding high-quality Premium A+ can drive up to 20.9% sales lift for your products, compared to 8.5% for basic A+. Let's also take a moment to compare some other aspects of basic and Premium A+. With Premium, you can choose from 19 different modules compared to 14 for basic, and can include up to 7 modules per detail page compared to 5 for basic. But do note that Premium goes through the same moderation process as basic, and in some cases, it can take up to 7 days for Premium A+ content to appear on the detail page. So we always recommend to plan ahead. Today, Premium A+ is launched in all Amazon stores worldwide and is available at no cost to eligible third-party brand owners during the ongoing promotional period. You're eligible if you meet 2 criteria. First, you have already published A+ brand story to all ASINs within your catalog. You can confirm this by accessing the A+ Content Manager and searching to see if you have created and published a brand story project. We will also talk about brand story feature later on in the presentation. Second, you have had at least 15 project submissions of A+ content approved within the past 12 months. You can confirm this by accessing the A+ Content Manager again and checking the status of your submitted projects and the last modified date. During the promotional period, we encourage you to publish A+ Premium A+ for all ASINs within your brand. If we do announce the fee for Premium A+, we will give you at least 90 days notice. So get started and start creating Premium A+ content for all your ASINs. Now, let's move on to brand story, which is another type of A+ content. While basic and Premium A+ are designed for sharing detailed product information, brand story A+ content is for highlighting your brand. Brand story content is shown in a dedicated slot on the product detail page called from the brand. This is separate from the product description section. Building your brand identity is an important aspect of differentiating yourself in a crowded field. When customers trust your brand, they're more likely to purchase from that brand and increase conversion. So, make sure to use brand story A+ content to tell your story as a brand. Tell shoppers who you are, what you do, What motivated you to start your business? What values does your brand stand for? And really, why should shoppers trust you? Brand story modules support full screen background display along with image and text card carousel, which you can use to highlight key elements of your brand, such as logo, brand picture, brand description. Brand story is also a great way to help shoppers discover your broader catalog. You can link your other products within it, for example, your bestsellers or any new product launches. You can also use brand story to drive traffic to your Amazon brand store by embedding a link to it. Brand story can be used along with basic and A+. And you should really think of brand story as a powerful complement to product description. Remember, shoppers are not only evaluating your product, but also your brand. So far, we've talked about two types of A+ content. Premium A+, a new dimension for sharing product information with shoppers, and brand story, the dedicated feature for sharing your story as a brand. But what goes into creating high-quality A+ content? There are three principles to creating high-quality A+ content: usefulness, trustworthiness, and aesthetics. Useful A+ content enables brands to deliver a clear message and provides relevant information to help inform a purchase decision. Product details, including product descriptions, specifications, and benefits, are important to include in your A+ content because they show your product's value to customers. Let's go a bit deeper into the principle of usefulness. Keep it simple. You need to balance how you keep your audience informed and engaged. Sentences should be to the point and easy to follow. Avoid using industry terms and unknown abbreviations. Limit text content to 200 words. Also tell customers, how are you different? Tell the customer what makes your brand and product unique and what you prioritize the most in your product. Know the difference between benefits and features. A benefit is the lived experience of the product. It's the emotion that is invoked by the customer. A feature is the technical description of what a product delivers. Talk about benefits first, and then utilize your features to validate your benefit statements. For example, noise cancellation is a feature, but the benefit with noise cancellation headphones is that you can comfortably take calls in a busy airport. Also help customers understand the unique differences of your products with comparison charts. Showcasing the differences amongst your products can keep shoppers better informed on their purchase decisions. It can also prevent the customer from purchasing the wrong product from your portfolio. Comparison charts also provide a great promotional opportunity for your other products in the catalog. Also, proofread. Ensure your content is correct before submitting it. Grammatical errors and typos slow the process of submitting A+ content. Additionally, clunky language hurts the customer experience and is likely to degrade your brand trust. Now, here's an example of how you can deep dive into product features and help shoppers in their buying decision. Use a comparison table to show different products in the same product line, or even complementary products in your brand as a cross-sell. Use text and images to highlight detailed information. Include specific data wherever applicable. For example, what materials are used, the craftsmanship, what comes with the product, and any other detailed aspects of the product in close-ups. Finally, always use informative voice to highlight what makes your brand and products special. Trustworthiness is the second principle of high-quality A+ content. Trustworthy A+ content is valuable, authentic, reliable, and consistent. As shared earlier, the brand story feature is a powerful tool to build trust with customers. Ensure that you use applicable lifestyle imagery. Have accurate claims to cue customers that your brand is trustworthy. create unique and authentic content which is validated by social proof. Always emphasize value over promotion, and be consistent and avoid common mistakes. Studies have shown that using stories with a narrative can help hold our attention, engage empathy, create an emotional connection, and cause our brains to take concrete action. Include information about your brand's history, your passion for your product, why you chose to solve this particular problem, and any other accreditations that validate your claims. Stories also empower and motivate customers by painting a picture of how their stories intersect with your stories, connecting your products with their lives. What emotions, what life experiences do you want your customers to have as they use your products and connect with your brand community? Know your customers' most frequently asked questions. Collect your most commonly asked questions and address them on your product detail page. Help customers resolve their questions without needing to go away from your product detail page and conduct additional research. If applicable, consider including details around sourcing practices, materials, ingredients, maybe even manufacturing processes. Highlight product features that can help alleviate purchase barriers. Discuss how an item fits, the best uses, cleaning maintenance tips, setup, as well as optimal uses. Shoppers should consider your content valuable. Ensure that you're creating value by providing helpful guidance to your shoppers in a friendly tone without being overly focused on making grandiose claims. Pay attention to your customer reviews. Oftentimes, customers will tell you what is working and what is not working in the form of customer reviews. You can use this information to create compelling A-plus content that resonates with your customers' use cases while steering them away from use cases of concern. The third principle of high-quality A-plus content is aesthetics. Aesthetic A-plus content is visually pleasing, sometimes amusing, and unusual. Customers enjoy looking at and interacting with aesthetically pleasing designs because it satisfies their senses and gives them a positive perspective on the brand and or the product. Use high-resolution imagery. Resolution refers to the smallest size an object or detail can be represented in an image. Higher resolution means that pixel sizes are smaller, providing more detail and crisper, non-blurry images. According to research, 93% of customers consider visual appearance the key deciding factor in a purchase decision. When comparing your product with a competitor's, a great photo can help you secure that purchase. Get to the point with text and use iconography. A-plus content text should avoid fluff and showcase the most important information. Also know that color selection matters. According to research, most individuals will generate a first impression of a product or brand within 90 seconds of their initial interaction. And roughly 60 to 90% of this assessment is solely based on colors alone. Color can also play an important role in emphasizing something. To understand what visuals to use, you must first understand your audience. What do they do? Where will they use your product? What do they aspire to buy? And how does your product help get them there? Knowing your audience can ensure you're using imagery that connects your unique selling points with their desires. Use high-resolution images that show your product in use and conveys your brand's identity and values. Quality imagery can establish an emotional connection with your shoppers and drive them to feel your benefits rather than simply reading them. Additionally, using ultra-close-up photography and product illustrations with embedded text can give your shoppers an in-depth understanding of your products and unique features beyond a simple product shot. As more customers prioritize mobile-friendly environments, it is critical to assess your design for mobile compatibility. Small changes, like ensuring your text is large enough to read on a mobile device, or using mobile-friendly A+ modules, can give you significantly improved experience for mobile-first buyers. Earn shoppers' trust by maintaining a consistent look and feel across all channels. Your A+ content should seamlessly integrate with the rest of your brand's identity. Ensure your content matches your brand's guidelines to help shoppers maintain a familiar experience with your brand. Most importantly, use Manage Your Experiment solution to A/B test which content converts the most, and then publish the winning content. By experimenting with your A+ content, you can create the one that your customers love. For additional guidance on creating quality A+ content, you can also download the A+ best practice guide right in your A+ content manager. To close things out, let's spend a few minutes to go over A+ content manager, which is the tool for creating A+ content. You can access A+ Content Manager by navigating to the Advertising tab on your Seller Central homepage, and then clicking on A+ Content Manager. The same editor is used for all types of A+ content, basic, premium, and brand story. Once in the Content Manager, click Start Creating A+ Content to reach the interface where you can choose which type of A+ project you want to create. On this page, you'll also see all A+ content projects that you've created or saved as draft in the past. Finally, choose the type of A+ content you'd like to create, and then select the desired modules. Now let's end the presentation by recapping a few key points. Customers are looking for brands with a unique story. They want to understand your value proposition so that they can feel good about their purchases. When you communicate the value and benefits of your products, it gives them the information they need to make purchase decisions. Customers who engage with high-quality content know what they're buying and what to expect, which reduces the likelihood of returns or negative reviews. So make sure to add high-quality A+ content to your product detail pages and see your business in the Amazon store grow. Thank you.